Here's the Mac Plus from Apple, a good marketing company. So good, this computer with a 1024K memory sells for about $2,200. The AT from IBM, an even better marketing company, $4,295 for only $256K. The ST from Atari, same memory as Apple, four times IBM, but half the price of Apple, a quarter of IBM. What a terrible marketing company Atari is. Or are they?